We're on your side tonight at 6, talking to experts about safe boundaries when it comes to your kids and using social media.
So now that summer is beginning, young people have more time to use social media. Our Shelby County reporter, Anjanae Robinson, looking at healthy habits for your children.
Well, the main piece of advice experts are telling me is parents have an ongoing and constant conversation with your child to find a healthy balance for their online activity.
You know, one, this there's a documentary that came out a couple years ago called The Social Media Dilemma that I feel like is a great tool for, you know, at the high school age, if parents watch that with their teens, it's like a great conversation starter.
Now, experts say parents need to make sure to monitor the amount of social media your child uses this summer.
If kids are on their phones or on their tablets all the time, then they're not doing other things that are much more interactive, such as running around outside and playing, being with their friends, playing sports, that kind of thing.
To create healthy and safe online habits for your child, make sure you're aware of what your child is doing online and setting limits to their social media use.
A child who's struggling with an eating disorder, for example, can find some really good positive support from other folks who are going through the same thing. But the flip side is they can also be going to sites that are promoting their illness rather than helping.
Lastly, experts suggest setting parental controls on your child's device, modeling good online behavior, and teaching your child about ways they can be responsible online. Now, of course, there are pros and cons to social media use, but for young people, experts say reach out when you need help. Watch what you share online, and if you see bullying or harassment, don't stay silent. Reporting from Shelby County, Anjanae Robinson, WBRC, Fox 6 News, on your side.